the morning that I came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Val!
And where are you off to today?
Oh, Patricia, I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk.
That's nice.
Maurice, the maggots!
Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the groom is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Never more in any crowd.
And the buns are plowed.
You know she's a funny girl and
man.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
Finished already?
Ready?
Couldn't put it down. Got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
But you've read it twice.
It's my favorite. Moral places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
Sir.
I insist.
Why don't you try?
Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy bar of hope
and a nose sucking up hope,
what a puzzle to the rest of us in bed.
Now it's no wonder that you're
thinking.